see what's ahead.
So will we all. This is ahead. A sworn sword. Here are our sworn arrows, sworn sword. Did a little bit of damage. Not much. Normal thing. Knockdown. Holy Radiance. But anyhow, run up here to the side. She tends to run up quicker and, like, the others don't get to their target. I want to make sure Durance gets to where he's going. Or at least to one of these guys. And that'll be it for now, actually. Actually, we can do disintegration on him as well.
At again.
Okay, so now she can punch
him. I'm here.
Oh, I drag him through here? Damn. Okay, our wizard is soloing this guy. Yeah, don't bother getting up. I'm like, is it gonna end?
Shh.
Exceptional sword and medium shield. So, if we wanted to, we could put on this stuff. What's this? Oh. Pillar of Holy Fire Trap. I'll put that in stash. Camping supply, good. And lockpicks. Very handy. Oh, this goes back out.
Sure.
Back away, okay. So this is that special little way across. We've also got this. Let's go this way. I am interested in taking that. I just want to see what's down. Oh, these other paths. Let's go this way and see. I mean, it might not even be necessary. It might just be a little story thing. Quick save. Andre Crescent. Crescent Ward. And we've got a Tidal Fist here and a Faith Binder there. Oh, priest. Intruder! We need to take care of the priest. Oh, Gale Singer? This guy's got some awesome names, I can tell you that much. So these, I guess this is, these are monks. Tidal Fist. Well, I hope you can get through there. Put you there. That's Aeloth? Oh, you got yourself tied to the enemy, you fool! Hit him. He's down. Okay, take the wizard. Take the priest. Alright. Punch that guy. And I'll attack him as well.
Tell me.
Oh, he's got a tile fist on him. He's almost dead, though. Knock both these guys back. Boom. Haha. Now back to him. Do the scream. The barbaric shout. Get it out. Been really doing anything with these guys for some stupid reason. I would like to heal the priest as well, but we can't reach. Are you healing them? Crescent Ward? Gale Singer? These guys are taking a long time to go down, it seems. Oh, let's do Sundering Blow. Bloop. Dragon Leap. What's funny is I never see her come down. She just, like, appears again. Boom. Boom. A dare. Can you squeeze in there? We got a Spectre now. Spectre attack. Chunks. He can't escape being turned into chunks. He's healing himself. I was about to move everyone around to a better position. Hi there! How are you today? Oh, we can't even reach. By the time I get him around... Ha ha ha! Enough for the killing blow. He did kill that Gale Singer. That's funny.
Keeping an eye out.
Let's all keep an eye out. Exceptional crossbow. Two potions of merciless gaze. Money, of course. Same. I'll take the exceptional items. And here. We have enough monk outfits now, right? You have six of them, yeah. That's all one, right? Yeah. What about this one? Fine Morning Star, fine breastplate, lockpicks. Okay.
Got it.
What's in here? A fine greatsword. And a fine warhammer. Cool. So, yeah. If I had taken this across, it would have bypassed these guards here. Kind of still want to try that. Hold on, like pick save. Pure ice. Let's go check it out. I just quick saved. I really just like exploring, guys. Cast your grappling hook. The middle finger is a large target, but it sits in the midst of buffeting winds that threaten to blow the rope and grapple off course. Whoever casts the groping hook, will need nimble fingers to ensure a good throw. Well, who's dexterous? As you ponder the difficulty of the throw, the wind momentarily abates, becoming little more than eerie murmurs whispering far below you. Who will cast the hook? Who's dexterous? I don't even know. Offhand. Aloth, maybe? Can't see me having the strength to throw it, but it says we need dexterity. I think I'm pretty dexterous. I think I'll do it. Dexterity 18. Well, I chose wisely. You dangle the grapple cautiously, waiting to release the rope during a lull in the gusting winds. During a quiet moment, you swing the grapple back and begin to rock the weight forward for a toss. Just before you release, a blast of air erupts from the crevasse. You flinch, sending the grapple off course. It slams into a great skeletal ulna with a cracking sound that you can barely hear over the wind's howl. You quickly spool the rope back up from the depths to recover the grapple. Dexterity 18. Let's try it again. Oh, does that mean I need Dexterity 18? Aloth. Huh. We're saying Aloth does it. And then it says Theodas swings the grapple hook. What? Hopefully we're using the same hook every time. Yeah, it says we're recovering it. Durance? Palagina? character. Alright, where's our dexterity? 14, 15, 11, 10, 14, 10. So 14, 14, 15. Aeloth is the most dexterous, I had a feeling. Just not the strongest, but I guess it doesn't count. So what if... I just want to see the text. I want to see what happens. What if we find a potion of dexterity or something? Or a spell. A scroll, possibly. That's just move speed. So damage reduction for various elements. Potion of power, attack speed, endurance. Recovery. Displace. Minus 2 dexterity. Well, that's not going to do it. Possibly a food. Well, no, what kind of food or drink would grant you dexterity? That's just spell reflection. Damage reduction. Cocoa grants you constitution. That's funny. Iron skin, war paint. I mean, if I can't find anything, obviously, we can't do this. I can't see any kind of alcoholic beverage granting you dexterity. Quite the obvious opposite, in fact. Mate. Resolve and might, dragon meat, dexterous, alacrity of motion, or deleterious, never mind. It just grants you, like, endurance. Fish help you with intellect? Really? Beer, cheese. Might, perception. Dunno. Maybe a spell? Well, I just looked there, but I didn't look at the spells. Nature's Mark. Revival. Hailstorm. Confusion. Protection. Oh, there's that steadfast sword. I have to look at that. Well, there may very well be a potion or scroll I can take to increase defense, but either way, I don't have it. Let's look at the Steadfast. Steadfast is a single-edged back sword with a recurved guard and a wire-wrapped grip. Though not especially fancy, the crafter's skill is readily apparent to any who hold the weapon in their hands. Okay, so it's one of those soulbound weapons. It's a one-handed sword. I could use it for my paladin, barbarian. It's too... speed is average. I wouldn't use it for the Cypher, because fast weapons are the best. This way she gets her, you know, her focus back when she hits things. And, people. Okay, so I can try to give it to Adair, Palagina, or Maneha, and I don't know if I would. She's dual-wielding. She's got a single. She already. Hers is soulbound already, right? Yeah. She just needs to be revived during combat and we'll get the next level. I should arrange to have her knocked out. Funny enough. And he's using Blade of the Endless Paths. So let's compare. What is this? Hmm. When you pick that up. Alright. Speed is faster than his. Starts out with less damage. 17 to 25 damage versus his Blade of the Endless Paths, 24 to 34. So it can go higher. Oh yeah. The Blade of the Endless Paths easily does more damage. It's a slower weapon though. Damage, this appears. Plus 5 will, plus 1 resolve. It's an exceptional. His is superb because we enchanted it. Nah. I mean, it. You unlock levels as you go. I'm just gonna keep with his, the one he has. Bloop. Sorry. Alright, so we can't go across.
Eyes open.
So we got this area, we got that area. So you really not need a lot of dexterity to get across there. Oh, I'm meant to hit that, like that, okay.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
This is quite odd looking. Giant skeleton ribcage. What kind of... how big was this thing? Andre Crescent Ward, huh? Fighting through everything? Sure, why not? Oh my. We've got a mind gazer. A sworn sword and a faith binder. And boop. Please don't have any pathing issues around these frickin' finger things. That would be really annoying. Just move everyone up a little bit. Hope everyone goes where they're supposed to. Okay, good. Okay, Durant, stop right there. We're under attack! Whatever gave you that idea? Bloop. Mind plague. Blop. I'm not sure if I've ever used that before. Do the scratchy scratch. Don't cast a spell first, and I'll have Manea have a name. Because she's gonna have to go. Can she get around there? Yeah. Oh, we got blights coming in. Ice blights. Great. Little fireball. Ready for them? Theodos will hit him. Bloop. Blop.
I'm here.
Oh, why are you running that way?
Hey.
Yeah, some pathing issues here. Disengage. I think a fire would be a good thing. Pillar of Faith, sure. Alright. Now what's going on over here? Let's do the Dragon Strike. Wounding shots.
Uh-huh.
I saw her come down that time.
Tell me.
That guy's stunned, right? He's dazed by the thing. Okay, cool. Her spell. Working. We boiled that thing away.
Yeah.
Okay, everybody on this guy. Our blades are hungry for your blood.